the examination for the first time has not leaked. And this result we are declaring to you is the effort of the candidates who worked hard in the shortest period to sit for examination. The performance this year is better than the years past. After declaring the result today, from Monday, we will kick off the marking of secondary school examination papers.